This unprecedented, abhorrent event is now classified as a terrorist event.
Together, we will defeat those who seek to destroy our values.
You may have chosen us, but we utterly reject and condemn you.